going on, YouTube? This is AWOL with Monstrosity Fitness, and today is a special day. Today we're gonna do my very first vlog, and we down here in MIA, Miami, baby. It's gonna be a wonderful time. Got my boy Gio behind the camera, man. We gonna do what we do, man. You gonna see what I do every day. I like to travel a lot. I like to work out of different places, so a lot of my vlogs is gonna be me visiting different cities, different gyms, different friends I have in these different cities, and people who I don't know, people who are just maybe fitness sensations on YouTube and stuff like that. But I'm gonna travel, work out, and you know, do a little shopping, sightsee. Later on today, probably give me a good workout. My first day here, I wanna touch some weights, you know, get busy on the weight, you know what I'm talking about. But it's gonna be a fun day. Can't wait. AWOL. Man, we about to go to DJ Khaled spot. Finger licking. If you ain't never tried it, and that's one of the best restaurants that I ever been to, man. Great food. Great food. First time I went to, it was me, my ex I was with, and my cousin Raven. We all came down here some years ago, and finger licking, I think it had just opened. We went there, waited in line, about to get in. It was packed, kind of like a little club scene in there. And then we in there chilling. I'm in all white with a little pink, nice little pink shirt, you know, get my little fly on, my little drip on. And we sitting there chilling at the top, getting ready to get seated. And next thing you know, you hear pop, 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 pop. So everybody start running. Everybody start running, stepping over people. I'm hurling people like I'm on a track team. So I end up falling down. I look back, I see my girl and Ray right next to me. So I get them and we run and head out. So everybody was like, man, they're shooting back the street. Come, they're shooting back the street. Come to find out, man, a car had backfired. The whole time, people think people shoot, but really a car just backfired. But people was so spooked, they just start taking off it. Man, that shit was funny than a motherfucker, man. Me and my cousin laugh about that shit still to this day. But yeah, that's where we're going, finger licking right now. Come check us out.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, whoa. Hey, me. It's your boy, 3. Like the boy Biggie said, ash the class.
What
are you talking about? Oh, when you lick the red.
All right, man, we just got finished eating that finger licking, boy, and I'm full, fooling the motherfucker, man. I'm gonna let this food settle down and then go get me a workout in. So I'm gonna get a workout in probably about an hour and a half. But right now I'm at the Foot Locker because I got some of my people down here in Miami right now, and might meet up with them later on, do something down here, or just do something by myself, because, you know, I like going solo dolo any goddamn way, so it makes no difference to me. But yeah, we about to hop in this Foot Locker. See what I can find me. I need some white shoes. All white shoes. That's why I need all white shoes. Already got me the black shoes. Yeah, I need some all white shoes. Just go with one of my outfits if I do decide to wear it. And I'm a shoe fanatic, so let's go. About to go get it. Hey, AWOL.
Gave my mama 20 G's in case I need pair. Solo boy fresh. What the hoes like? I see you looking at me. That's what the hoes like. You see my whole life been grinding.
Nigga, I need a thick bitch, nice whip. Nigga, how I pull up. Big pockets, rackets, look like they did push ups. Outfit, Rick James, nigga, check my fashion. All black, Raf Simmons, did that shit on accident. Smoke big, by myself, don't think I'ma pass the shit. Hit the hole, you can have her, already had the bitch. Real diamonds, white gold, we don't wear no fraudulent shit. Hit my phone, ain't talking money, ain't got no time to bother with it. Everything I do it big, B-I-G. Everything I drive, I push the button, ain't got a key. No cap, and every bitch I fuck, I never trick, I hit her free. Yeah, talking about a license out, I text the bitch, please, dead. First thing first, where my money?
Where my money?
And second thing, girl, where you been?
Where you been?
You always out, bullshit. That's why I'm fucking with your friend. Bitch, I'm a pimp. Yeah. Did you hear me? Bitch, I'm a pimp. Yeah. Did you hear me? Bitch, I'm a pimp.
Half a mil in my SS, rosé, big checks. Nosy niggas be telling things. Fuck around, get hit next. Rolex on Monday.
AWOL in this motherfucker, Monstrosity Fitness. We had a wonderful Monstrosity full body. It's not really a full body circuit, a chest and leg circuit with bar. one of the queens.
Hi.
Women are beasts too. She's a motherfucking beast. She came in here and killed it today. She didn't give up. She didn't tap out like most people do. How was today's workout?
It was easy. You know what? I expected something like really difficult.
Yeah.
Okay, but seriously, I've never done nothing like that. I mean, I tried a lot of workouts because I travel a lot and meet different athletes. And I tried a lot, trust me, but this kind of workouts, I mean, I want to throw up. It's not always happening to me, but when I want to throw up, it means that it was difficult
even
for me. Okay, but I kind of like it.
She's wonderful.
I love it.
She did wonderful.
When it's challenging. I feel like I'm weak. And I was like, what? But I loved it.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Thank you so much for
You're very welcome. Thank you for blessing me with your presence. We're going to get back to it. We're going to get dressed and go out, see what's going to be popping tonight. Yes, sir.
At the
Joe
Corley Detention Center. To accept this call, press 0.
Hey, sit down here in Miami shooting this little fitness blog. But I got y'all, man. You on camera right now, man. So, gotta watch what you say.
Yeah, D-Body Daily, bitch, you know what it look like.